And just like note, if you do something silly, like mess up,
cow,
it'll give you errors, and that's okay. That's what it's there for. It's to tell you if you did things right or wrong and to help you write good code. It's not yelling at you personally. Having errors, having bugs, having mess ups is a normal part of programming. And that is just as true in a functional language if you were doing an OOP or an imperative language. Don't fret, don't stress it.